for the family records, the family films of 45 years. The earliest film, Yelena says I got sugar on my mouth. The earliest film started in 1935. Pictures of William Stephen Eckerly, then aged about 69, H.J.M. Jorgensen Sr., then aged about 73. Family pictures go all the way through to the present time, and I'm hoping that the record will be preserved for generations to come.
I'm trying out. These are the earliest pictures taken at Hardy, Arkansas, sometime around 1935. It's Dr. George Burkle, Verna May, Johnny Metz and B. Metz, and Mr. and Ms. H.J.M. Jorgensen, Jr. That's a... They're playing badminton. Johnny Metz was a ranked tennis player. George Burkle and H.J.M. Jorgensen were pretty good tennis players. I don't know about the rest. Now we're at, this was his, I believe his fifth birthday. That would have been, made it 1937. That's Ronnie right there in the dark. Running around. Note the old car in the background. I think that's our 38 Chevrolet. That's Ronnie in the dark outfit and the hat pulled down over his ears. This is Ronnie and Mrs. H.J.M. Jorgensen celebrating his birthday. That's Uncle Lawrence. That's H.J.M. Jorgensen Sr.'s brother, mother, and daddy's sister, Annie Garman. That's Annie Garman and Uncle Lawrence in the front of 865 Barksdale. This is Ronnie and myself playing in the backyard of 865 Barksdale. 1937. I would have been 11 years old. Ronnie would have been about 5. That's Ronnie jumping up and down. This is Florida. That's Theo McCourtney in Florida in 1938. A little bleep with the camera there. The old film. This is in the ocean at approximately 26 in Collins Avenue, Miami Beach, 1938. That's me swimming in the background, way back there. No, I believe that's Howard Vorderbrugge back in the background. Notice the tanker out on the horizon. That's Grider Wiggs and Theo on the beach. That's Theo and Ronnie. Theo H. McCourtney. This is Ronnie coming out of the ocean crying. Here we are going fishing in the side yard of the apartment. That's Howard Vorderbrugge. That's Howard and mother. later Judge Vorderbrugge. That's Ronnie coming out of the ocean. William R. Jorgensen. That's Grider Wiggs going in the ocean. That's Mrs. T.H. McCourtney, Florence. That's Ronnie down in the ocean. That's Mrs. John Vorderbrugge getting up to be photographed with Florence. Agnes Vorderbrugge and Florence McCourtney. I think that's Grider Wiggs coming out of the ocean. There's Florence and Agnes running down to greet him. That's Bob walking by there. Bob Jorgensen. Phony joins in. That's Phony and Theo, 1938. Agnes Vorderbrugge. This is the scene, she picks up an old whiskey bottle and has a little fun. This is looking down the beach at Daytona. This is the apartment that we stayed in. That's Ronnie, Mother, Phony, Bob. This is on Indian River, back of the apartments. We were fishing. That's me standing there. That's Mother and Daddy and Bob, Ronnie. It was here that Bob hooked up a big barracuda and pretended to pull it out of the water. Now, this is the Pan Am flight to Cuba. Grider Wiggs was going to Cuba, so we went down to see it off. That's an old Sikorsky amphibian, twin engine. Notice you went down in the top. It was a flying boat. Here we are at Hialeah Park. This is the Woodses. Bonnie, Eugenia, all the Jorgensens. That's Gene Woods in the middle. Bonlin. Those are the famous royal palms at Hialeah Park in Miami. This is Howard Vorderbrugge, Ronnie, and Mother coming out of the Hampton Court Apartments. That's me running in the front. I'm about 12. Bob's running along. He's 9. Ronnie's 6. Mother would be 34. It's a little bad film in here that we have to endure for a while. I think the camera was left on. We'll come back into view in a minute. Here we are, all coming out of the ocean. That's Gene Woods, Dad, Mother, the Vorderbruggies. That's Ronnie on the beach. Age 6, he was always making sandcastles. That's Gene Woods, Mother, that's me in the middle. Howard Vorderbrugge, Bob, Eugenia, Bonlin, Phony. There's Mother running to get Ronnie in the picture. That's Bob and I out in the water. That's me swimming in the background. H.J.M. Jorgensen III. Just plowing along, what a stroke. Now this is in the terminal, that's Erie Scales. We had gone to meet him, there was the Scales twins. Notice that 35 Chevrolet wheel right there, that belonged to us. That's Mrs. Scales. I think those twins are doctors today. That's Bob and Ronnie. I mean, Ronnie and Jack out in the backyard. Look at Bob jump up and down. There's Ronnie using a squirt gun. Now this is in the backyard at 840 North Willett Street. That's me in a swing. I think I'm 9 years old. This is some of the best pictures we've got. That was... That's Nanine. That's Fawny feeding Mother. Nanine, that's Papa Doodle right there. That's William Stephen Eckley. Auntie's over in the background. Joseph Gustafson is later to be Monsignor Gustafson. Aunt Ag, Grandma. This is William S. Eckerly. This is Grandma and Aunt Ag and Joseph Gustafson in the backyard of 840 North Willett, about 1935. That's Papa Doodle, Grandma, Jack, and Bob. Here we are going to see Deacon Moore on the roof garden. Notice the 35 Chevrolet with the reverse doors. That's Mother, Bob, and myself. But now that's Dad. Wasn't he dudeed up? Still had some dark hair. 1935. Now this is Mr. and Mrs. H.J.M. Jorgensen Sr. at about age 63 and 73. That's Ronnie right there. All of this is in the backyard of 840 North Willett Street. That's Ronnie going to a birthday party. This is the Ringling Brothers Circus Parade that came to town. And there they are all on the street. I think that's the Blake Moores. Mother's getting Ronnie up in the front where he'll be in the picture. Now this is H.J.M. Jorgensen Sr. departing for Chicago. That's an old Stinson Trimotor. This is 1935. You'll note when the plane turns into the wind, Mrs. H.J.M. Jorgensen Sr., Grandma Jorgensen, said her hat didn't blow off. But note when the plane turns in the wind, note her standing by the fence, note the hat blowing off. There goes the hat. There goes the Stinson Trimotor. And there's Bob, Ronnie, and myself when we were little fellas. This is 1935. I was about 9. Bob was 6, and Ronnie was about 3. This is Ronnie's third birthday party that didn't come out too well. I think you'll be able to see a heart-shaped cake in here somewhere along the line. See the three candles. There are the three candles on the birthday cake right there. So this would have made it November of 1935. That's Queenie, our old dog. William Clark gave that dog to us. We're going back. We're going advance. This is June 8th, 1948. Wedding of H.J.M. Jorgensen III and Eleanor Josephine Tevlin. The bridesmaids are Margaret Grimco, Phyllis Jones, and Eleanor's sister, Mary Tevlin Murray. This is outside Our Lady of Victory Church in State College, Pennsylvania. That's Tom Haley, that's Mother standing. That's me pushing Bob out of the way. That's Uncle Earl in the background. That's Marty Humphrey in the background. That's Dad talking, Aunt Nono, Dooney. That's Ben Tevlin, Eleanor's father, snuffing out his cigarette. Dad smoothing his hair. That's Dodie and Grandma Eckerly. Dodie is Josephine Lyons. Looks like the whole picture. Okay, that's the McCourtneys, followed by Ronnie. Here comes Auntie, Miss Marie Eckerly. That's Ronnie and Pat McHugh. That's Miss Spencer and Mrs. W.S. Eckerly, Grandma. Here comes Aunt Bunt and Barbara Green. Here's the Woodses. That's Tanner's. This is Catherine's sisters and brother. Here come the Clarks, Nanny and William, and Egg and Buck. He was an altar boy. Here comes Eleanor. Mother and Dad, Mr. and Mrs. H.J.M. Jorgensen, Jr. That's the Cooleys, Jim, Edith, and Adele, and Maul, the old family retainer. Here comes Catherine and her sisters. This is up the steps of Blessed Sacrament on Hale in Memphis. Mr. Tanner, this is inside. The pictures, of course, didn't turn out too well. In those days, if you didn't have bright lights, the film didn't exposed properly. Here they come out. Watch Grandma give them a dose right in the face of rice. Running off. That's Catherine's sister. Now we're at the backyard of 4298 Tuckahoe in the party after the marriage. That's Ronnie, H.J.M. the third, that's H.J.M. Jr. This is four generations. That's Betty Gay at 9 months in the front with she was the first grandchild, and oh, what a favorite. This is the whole lineup. I'm rubbing. Ma's holding Betty Gay. Grandma, Aunt Bunt, Theo, Aunt Ag. I think that's Fawny. Tick Manigan. Gene Woods. George Finley. This is Cooley. Shot of Ma, Grandma, Ma and Betty Gay.